today's daily recap, we're actually on the course at Burr Hill Golf Course. To say I've hit a couple of hooks would probably be a little understatement. So just understanding impact, understanding ball flight, all I'm going to do here is try and hit a fade. We'll see what happens. It didn't hook. So understanding the impact, understanding what creates a ball flight, very important. Help me out.